Hi guys, Team Johnson here again. It's going to be the three of us on the bike today.
Yep.
And we're going to do a little bit of a test, going to a surf club or a pub for lunch.
With?
Pet friendly, of course.
Yeah.
They're little puppy dogs.
Yeah.
So what we're going to do is we're going to... Baxter hasn't been on the bike for almost 2 years.
Mm-hmm.
Is that right? So he's going to go on the back of the bike there today. And we're going to hop on, gear up, and away we go.
Yeah.
And so we're just going to test out a few things, including the GoPro on the front of the bike facing us. So hopefully we can get some shots of the three of us on the bike as we're riding along.
This is the bike.
And this is the bike. That's right. All right, signing off for now. And we will let you know once we get there. Bax is having a bit of a cool down in the shade.
Curving on the dog.
We're having a look at the dog over there. And we're about to go into, I think it's called the deck. But I don't think Bax is allowed on the deck. He's probably going to have to go onto the beer garden out the back. So we'll go over and have a look. Well, I'm going to go over there. G'day guys, here we are at beautiful Rainbow Beach. He's sitting in the beer garden with Baxter. Where's Baxter? Where are you, son? Oh, there he is. He's under the table. Absolutely awesome day here at Rainbow Beach. Have a look, guys. Don't know whether you can actually quite see it all, but perfect blue skies, and the beach is kind of just over there. We'll probably go down there a bit later on. Here comes Nat with the menus, yay! Pretty hungry. Have a look at this. This is Nat's pork belly bites. They look pretty good. I've got a funny feeling they're hot. Like, as in spicy hot. What do you say?
Probably.
Yeah. All right, we'll give it a go. Okay, have a look at this, guys. We're gonna go up onto the deck. This place and have a look at the view. There was a girl at a local cafe at Pigeon Springs told us about this, and so we thought, yeah, we'll give it a go. So let's have a look, eh? Look at that fantastic water. Absolutely beautiful. Yeah, so that's the deck pub by the looks of it. I think we're going to be spending some time here and enjoying the afternoon. So we'll check in a bit later on.